Hi, sweetheart. Are you gonna trust me?
Just been practicing a little bit, and I thought I'd show you just a little peek into that. I have actually gotten out of shape, but I wanted to thank Mark Clark. Thank you so much for Harriet's CBD oil. We have just started her treatment, and here's Willa chewing her bone. Thank you so much, Mark. I'm anxious to be able to tell you it's really, really helping her. She's been walking around a whole lot, and we had a really good time this morning. And looking at plants that next week we're gonna be foraging, I'm so excited to show you. And also, I wanted to let you know that in my descriptions, I will always be putting links to my music. For those of you sweet folks asking about where to get my music, well, finally I've got links for you, and I will put them in my description. And anytime I do create anything in the kitchen or elsewhere, and if I haven't told you in the actual video the ingredients, please look in the description, because I will always put recipes there for you as well. But thank you so much, all of you, and I hope you're having a really good Sunday. It should be Sunday by now. So thank you so much, and I hope you enjoyed today's video, and we'll be in touch. I better get back to practicing.
Thank you.
This is scary. Here, sweetheart. Come on. Come here, sweetie.
Where's my little buddy? Oh my goodness! There he is! Hi, Hi, sweetheart. Are you gonna trust me? Are you? Well, there's the boys. Let's get a look at you. How did you get up here? How did you get up here? Well, oh my goodness. Why, you're dead. You're dead. How did you do it? Let me go put this back. Let me put this back so I can show everyone how we're gonna save Dexter.
Hi, sweetie.
Dexter, I'm so glad we saved you. Yes, I am.